What's up, guys? This is the Violent Casket, home to the lamest taste. You check me out on Instagram, Twitch, and YouTube, all at the Violent Casket, where you can subscribe, like, and comment, hit the bell for much, much more. We're back, the channel, weekly videos. We are doing our trailer reactions like we always do. You can check out some other stuff on the channel right now. I just did a prediction video for the AEW All Elite Wrestling pay-per-view happening tonight, so you can check that out. And otherwise, let's hop right in to the trailer. This is a Netflix original. This is starring none other than Millie Bobby Brown. This is Damsel. This is actually set to premiere this upcoming week, Friday. Yeah, so I believe that's the 8th. I believe that's the 8th, March 8th. This has a runtime of 1 hour and 48 minutes. It is a Netflix original. So let's get right into the news. We got mountains, we got castles, we got princesses, we got powers. Okay, she's
a prince.
Okay, this is some fairy tale shit. Okay, I like him. He's a good actor.
Your people need you.
Ooh. I watched a teaser to this when it first came out.
I don't trust them. They may be royalty, but that doesn't make them good people.
It doesn't. Look at these masks. Ooh, they're sacrificing her. Okay, so she got betrayed. Okay, okay. I remember this teaser being sick, but like there was no dialogue.
What happened to you?
Okay.
Elodie, you join a long line of women have helped to build this kingdom.
Sacrifice? They sacrifice women?
It is this sacrifice we commemorate.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Generation. A tradition going back centuries. A legacy of honor and duty you now inherit.
Some kind of beast? Oh, it's a dragon, right? Yeah! This is sick.
For every innocent woman whose life was stolen.
Oh, she becomes a badass.
Seize her. You know nothing of our story. This is the end of your story.
She tames the dragon. She tames him. Oh, this is badass. This is way cooler than the teaser. Teaser made it seem like a dark princess rescue thing. This is sick. Okay, March 8th. Yeah, I was right. Okay. Yeah, get in the comments. Talk about that because that was sick. This is Damsel starring Millie Bobby Brown. March 8th, like we said, that looks sick. It is Nick Robinson. Okay, that's what I was looking for. I like Nick Robinson. I really do. I hope he gets a good amount. He's not at the top build cast, so I hope he gets a good amount of screen time because he deserves it. He's an awesome actor. Yeah, check out Damsel on Netflix. I'm probably gonna do a review on it as soon as I can. With that being said, guys, get in the comments. Remember, this is the home to the lamest taste. This is the Violent Casket, all one word, Instagram, Twitch, and YouTube. Where you can subscribe, like, and comment, hit the bell for much, much more. Remember to do me a massive favor and stay lame.